Greetings to you all. Welcome to Rainbow of Verses, an anthology of contemporary creative writers, part 3. Our next poet is Mrs. M. Uma Selvi.
She has been teaching and learning from students for the past 32 years. And she is very much hardworking with a soft nature. Her brief history is that she is one of the poets of colorful poetry collection, Rainbow of Verses. Proud to hear that. And her poems are When My Thoughts Are Active and I Wake Up With Hope. Our next poetess, Mrs. V. Satya, graduate teacher working in Government High School, Ariyalur. She is a teacher of English from middle class family and she is interested in learning things and enhance her knowledge. She was the first generation degree holder of the family. She has completed MA, BEd, MPhil. She has 14 years of teaching experience. She remains a child friendly teacher with child centered approach. She has a great focus on developing students' language proficiency with good handwriting, correct pronunciation. She has a great focus on innovative classroom activities. She is interested in planting trees and herbal gardening. She is growing more than 100 trees in her school campus. She has received many awards for the above mentioned activities. And her poems are, Today is the Right Time, and Love is Always Fountain. Our next poetess, Mrs. S. Axila Suganti, graduate teacher working in Panchayat Union Middle School, Thiruvarur District. She loves children. She is determined to be a prominent teacher. She has earned the opportunity and she has been molding children from 1997. It is a flair to persuade students' entire personality to be good. She is honest to it. She adores to write her feelings. And her poems are Mother and Dream House. Our next poetess, Mrs. Hema Rajamani, working in Municipal High School, Pudukote. Her qualifications are MA, BEd. She worked in nursery and primary school in Madurai for 5 years, matriculation in Virudhunagar for 5 years, and management school in Virudhunagar for 4 years, and government school in Pudukote. She is interested in reading short stories. Her main aim is to do something for the upliftment of the students. She has participated several times in essay writing, which is held by Shakespeare Institute of English Studies as a teacher and got many certificates. During that time, she encouraged many students to participate in the district level English competition and grammar exam. She has got many prizes and certificates. And her poems are Freedom Is Not About and I Feel Free When. Our next poetess, Mrs. P. Manjeri. She is raised in Panruti, a developing town and famous for jackfruits and cashews, now residing at Athur. She started her teaching career in 2012. She was inspired by her LKG teacher, Mrs. Nadin, who had the ability to build caring relationship with students. She is warm-hearted, easygoing and very considerate about her students' well-being. She is a budding poetess, a lover of nature. She enjoys listening to music, drawing and playing badminton. Her ambition is to hold a place in students' heart, like her LKG teacher. She practices jolly phonics lessons to improve the reading and writing skills of her students and get better results. She is contributing resources in TNTP. Her knowledge is her experience she got through her ebbs and flows. Her poems are the deadly coronavirus and Mother Nature. Our next poet is Mrs. J. Janaki, working in Government Girls Higher Secondary School, Ranipet. She qualifies herself with MA, MCom, MPhil, BEd. She has got MA degree in yoga. She has completed a diploma ALT in Annamalai University. She has attended trainings in RAE Bangalore and CCRT Udaipur. She believes students will learn by themselves, but creative interest towards learning should be done by the teachers. Her poems are A New Beginning, haiku format, and Book Medicine to Corona. Our next poet is Mr. K. Dinesh, English teacher working in Kamalavadi Higher Secondary School, CBSE, Tuticorin. No banners, no medals to honor. I am a simple teacher from a corner. Little creation of my own, but satisfied, as I own a crown. Wish to explore my knowledge a bit, but always I am very strict. As long as I have an ocean to teach, I will continue my journey till I reach. These are his words. His poems are Iron and Bars Never Break My Bones and A New Beginning. Our next poet is Mrs. R. Mumtaj Begum, graduate teacher working in Trichy. She has got 25 years of teaching experience. She is a multi-talented teacher. She is a writer in both English and Tamil. She has composed more than 1,000 poems and also published her Tamil poetry in the name of Kalai Sirugugal. In 2015, she has written 100 short stories. Some short stories are given in school book, Puttaga Pungutta. She has got more than 30 awards, 5 awards from government sector. Sigaram Thotta Asriyar, Asriyar Semmel 2013, Radhakrishnan Award 2014, Best Woman Writer 2015, Innovative Teacher 2019, Bharathidasan University has honored her by giving Munnodi Penmani Award for her 30 years social services. She is a social worker and also a good speaker. It is noteworthy to mention that she is a contemporary poet. Her poems are Lover versus Loser and I Wake Up with Hope. Our next poet is Sunita Suresh from Kadalur. She is highly motivated and particularly enjoys working with the team. She is inspired by her 10th standard and 12th standard English teacher, Mrs. Brinda, and sister Bertilla Norbert. And he pursued a higher studies in English language and literature and placed in TCS on campus interview and currently working as senior analyst. Passionate about writing poems and short stories from her childhood days. With the motivation and help of her parents, published many poems in the Hindu newspaper, an international young poet. She is interested in playing basketball and twice selected in Puducherry national team in her school and college days. Also plays hockey and throwball. She makes herself always busy and committed. She is also a part of Everest NGO team to afford her poor students. She was a team head for event management organization in her UG days and conducted many programs in all the 3 years. To tell about her, she is my student. Her poems are Secret Word and Listen Up. Our next poet is D.A. Annie Eunice, a student, IELC Public School, CBSE, Kanyakumari. Her father is a businessman and her mother is a teacher. She was motivated by her lovely mother in dancing, singing and elocution when she was in her third standard in Loyola International Residential School. She trained her sister in walking, speaking, singing and made her deliver a speech in her UKG class on her Christmas Day celebration. Nowadays, she becomes like a more or less a mother for her beloved sister. Her poems are, "It's when I walked away from you that I found," and "Friendship." Our next poet is Mrs. Sridevi Sundaresan, teacher working in Panchayat Union Middle School, Tiruvallur. She is self-architect. She completed her post-graduation in English, started her teaching career from 2012. She is very kind-hearted as well as angry bird. She likes to learn every day. She has her own set of values for life. She loves to hang out with friends. Her poems are "Morning is Good" and "A New Day." Our next poet is Mrs. Chitra Venkateshan, working in Panchayat Union Middle School, Chengalpet District. In fact, this is the banyan tree. From that only we got our aerial route. Chitra Crazy, Crazy English Teachers Group Admin. She loves teaching English grammar and she has been sharing her grammar lessons in YouTube channel since 2017 under the name Chitra Venkateshan. She has posted over 240 videos. In December 2014, SERT has given her a recognition as innovative teacher when in April 2016, Reflection Report B conducted an online essay competition for teachers. Her article bagged 6th place and got published in their book Reflections. 3 of her poems got published in Bangalore BizBuzz and 2 in JMS E-Journal. In September 2017, Tirunelveli Lions Club has awarded her the Best Teacher Award. Her poems are Consigns and Pain. Our next poet is Mrs. M. Fazilat B., graduate English teacher from Kandrakote, Kadalur district. She possesses her postgraduate in English literature and comparative theory from the Pondicherry University. She has rendered her service in CBC, matriculation and state board for more than a decade. A pure philanthropist, friendship and helping hands are her key role. Her ideology is that through education, one can reform this world. Expects to visualize her nation from pollution and corruption free. Her poems are "My Morning" and "Freedom." Our next poetess, Mrs. V. T. Kavita from Dharmapuri district. She completed her post-graduation in Krishnamal, Coimbatore. She is very talented in writing. Her poems are "An Ode to the Rain" and "Literacy, a Doorway to Light." Our next poet is Mrs. R. Usha, a graduate teacher working in Government Girls Higher Secondary School, Nellikuppam, Kadalur. She likes reading books and traveling. She is a good motivator. She used to take children for competition outside. She is a guide captain too, willing to do social service, teaching a few children slogans and bhajans in the lockdown period. Her poems are "Hold Me Like" and "Music." Our next poet is Mrs. N. Muthuguru, teacher working in TAKM Ramammal Primary School, Virudhunagar. Her aim is to make her children speak in English as well as to write in English. Her poems are "I Feel Free When" and "Promise Media." Our next poet is Mr. Rajesh M.G. He has secured good number of months working in Seattle based online tutoring agency. Rajesh Kumar M.G. desires of becoming a teacher and he became right exactly 10 years ago. He studied literature passionately for 5 long years in Government Arts College, Karur. He finished MPhil in Madurai Kamaraj University and Bharathidasan University. The love for prose and reading mark the milestone there itself. His attitude and fearless nature offered him many stages to train teachers as a resource person. He gave sentence result in English continuously for 8 years. He is a passionate photographer who usually carries camera along with him. His poems are, "It is when I walked away from you that I found," and "Friendship." Our next poet is Mrs. A. Jamuna Rani, graduate teacher working in Panchayat Union Middle School, Coimbatore District. She has been working as a teacher of English for a decade. She is an orator and a budding poetess. Her poems are "Music Is Not About" and "If You Forget Me." Our next poet is Mrs. M. Vinuja, graduate teacher working in Government Girls Higher Secondary School, KV Kuppam, Velour. She is a teacher of English since 2010, working as graduate teacher. She loves to teach children more apart from textbook. Always, she has a passion to learn something new and pursue skills. She has interest in painting, dance, choreography and reading books. She likes to write poetry and has written only 2 poems till now. Both the poems got first prize in the great institution like VIT Velour and Shakespeare Institute of English Studies, Chennai. Now, she has started to write more poems in Creative Writers Group. Her poems are "My Better Half" is written in oxymoron style and "Without You." Our next participant is Mr. G. Gopinath, postgraduate teacher in English, Government Boys Higher Secondary School, Ranipeti District. He graduated his life subject English Literature in the meritorious Pachaipas College in Madras. Later, he pursued his degree in education at the most ancient college, Institute of Advanced Studies in Education, IAAC, Saidapeti, Madras. He was blessed to be an English teacher at first in Adi Parasakti Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Mail Maruvattur, during the years of 1996 to 2002. Later, he worked in TVS CBSC schools in Solinganur during 2002 to 2004. Gopinath was blessed to get a government post as an English graduate teacher in Government Higher Secondary School in Ranipeti district. He was given a promotion as PGT English at the present school. He is awarded as the best English teacher in his block in the year 2008. His poems are "Be a Child" and "Love Is Always Found in Places." Our next poetess, Mrs. S. Sri Jyoti. She was born on 14th Jan in Palakkad, Kerala. She had her education in Kunnur, Nilgiris district. Having qualified in Masters in Business Administration, her passion towards teaching persuaded her to gain a degree in education. Cracked the examination with a merit certificate. She has worked abroad and has mingled with the people of different cultures. She has acquired MA, BA degrees in English Literature and MBA in Human Resource Management. She also converses well in German language. She has around 5 years of teaching experience. Her poems are "God" and "Beauty at Its Best." Our next poetess, Mrs. M. Vasanthi, graduate teacher working in Panchayat Union Middle School, Neyveli Yellapuram block, Tiruvallur. She was born in a remote village and brought up like a cute little princess of modern society and married at a very young age. She managed to complete both her UG and PG in Queen Mary's College and crossed many hurdles in completing BEd in Lady Willington College in the year 2006. She strongly believes the code of each and everything in the world. She is well known by the name of a very good resource person of project-based learning in her district. She is very determined and positive attitude. She is also a self-motivated person and has motivated many others through her magical, mesmerizing, positive talk. Well known for a sweet smile and beautiful eyes, a very unique and versatile, best known as a DFC resource person in her career. She has done many innovative practices. Her poems are, I love to lose because I become more ambitious, and every second. Our next poetess, Mrs. Rani Lata, BSc Chemistry and MA English, B.Ed., M.Phil., P.G., D.E.L.T., P.G. Assistant English in Government Girls Higher Secondary School, Tenkasi. She was born in Agastheswaram near Nagarkoil. She worked as English lecturer in Polytechnic College at Vilupuram. She was one of the members of Guidance and Counseling Committee. There she conducted spoken English classes for self-help group. She has handled a huge number of 375 students to 415 students in 12th standard and produced symptom result throughout. Her poems are Friend and Sleep. Our next poet is Mrs. M. Tilagavadi, MA B.Ed. graduate teacher, working in Government Higher Secondary School, Ramanathapuram district. As a teacher, she loved her job and make her students to learn English easily using play-way method. Kind and lovable person, interested in writing poems in Tamil and drawing. Now, she turns her path through Creative Writers Group to shine herself. Her poems are After Marriage and Sight of Nature. Our next poet is Mrs. A. Manikavalli, DTET, DMO, PGDCA, BSc, MA and BEd. Math teacher working in Government Girls Higher Secondary School, Kanchipuram District, Chennai. Math teacher, Microsoft Innovative Education Trainer, has received many awards for Tamil literature and also for free education service including competitive exam for all the subjects, and has been producing digital content for the students. She has published books on story, poem, own, quotations, jokes with her cartoon. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam has appreciated her poetry book during his tenure as president. She has translated education content for competitive exam aspirant including UPSC and also has written GK and general articles in magazines and yearbooks. She has been taking part in national and international seminars on various genres and presenting papers. She has been taking part in social services activities through the Bank of Good People for 20 years. Her poems are Tribute to Gandhiji and Everybody Speaks. Our next poet is Mr. R. Jagannathan, BRTE, of Ramanathapuram district. He got government appointment in 2008. Until then, he was in private jobs. After his graduation, he had been a medical representative for 6 years, from 1996 to 2008. Then he has been a teacher for matriculation school. He enjoys listening to music, reading books, and gardening are his hobbies. His poem is My Mom. Our next poet is Mr. T. Idayaraja, MA, M.Ed., M.Phil., graduate teacher, working in Government Boys Higher Secondary School, Tanjore District. NCERT awardee, graduate teacher. His poems are My Wish and No Expectations. Our next poet is Mrs. R. Sangeeta, MA, B.Ed., graduate teacher in English. She has 6 years of experience. Her hobbies are reading articles, learning vocabularies, dancing. She is an extrovert, optimistic, adventurous, and kind-hearted. Her poems are Our First Detachment and Childhood Days. Our next poet is Mrs. S. Shyamala, MA, B.Ed., M.Phil. She has got 20 years of teaching experience. She has been living in Kadalur from her birth. She did her schooling in St. Anne's Girls Higher Secondary School. She did BA in Annamalai University. After her degree, she started working as a teacher in Krishnasamy Matriculation School, Kadalur. Then she was selected in the TRB and appointed as a government school teacher in the year 2004. She has been working as a teacher since then. She is interested in reading comics and drawing. Her poems are A New Beginning and A Little Hope. Our next participant is Mrs. G. Rajkumari, graduate teacher English, Government Higher Secondary School, Pudukottai District. Rajkumari is a simple girl with many beautiful dreams and rational ideas. She wishes to live her life to the fullest. She is a dweller of a small town in Tenkasi. She has been working as a graduate teacher English in Tamil Nadu government since 2014. She is a writer, learner and teacher. She has recently entered into the world of writing, and writing has become her obsession now. Pen, thinking and imagination are her best companions. Her love to write poems and short stories. She likes music, nature, travel and gardening. She pens what she thinks. She is a believer of karma. She is stubborn. It's probably she is right always. Her poems are House by the Sea and Is Technology a Boon or a Bane? Our next poet is Mrs. C. Bharati Priya, MA BEd, graduate teacher, Government Higher Secondary School, Krishnagiri District. She loves her teaching profession. She is just a budding poetess who wants to attain professionalism in writing. So hopes all will like the poems of this budding poetess and encourage her for her betterment. Her poems are, Love is always found in places where and ask me. Our next poetess, Mrs. A. Asha, MA BEd, graduate teacher. She completed SSLC in Concord Matriculation High Secondary School. She is a very determined person. She never gives up. Father is her inspiration. He taught her to be punctual always. She likes reading books, listening music, learning new things. She is interested in writing poetry. She is a budding poet. Few of her poems are given for your pleasure. Her poems are Ask Me, God, and Just a Dream. Our next poet is Dr. Rajesh Kumar. He writes in Bhojpuri, Hindi, English. He holds a PhD degree in English, an MA, MA Hindi, BA, PhD diploma in public relation, PhD diploma in translation. He is having a few published books, Hindi poetry collections, and so many things, okay? And he is now extending his services to Fiji High Commission, New Delhi, as honors editor of Fiji Sandeshi, as well as associated with Hello Bhojpuri magazine as literary editor. His poems are Precious Gifts and Present and Past. Our next poet is Dr. C.K. Salam. He is an ophthalmologist in addition to his long career as a practicing ophthalmic surgeon. He is passionate about literature. He was significantly influenced by both vernacular and English literature of varied genre, which leads him to poetic expression. His poems are Conversation Between the Child and Scramjet. Our next poet is Mrs. A. Sangeeta, MA BEd, Government Higher Secondary School, Kalakurchi District. She loves teaching profession very much because it is the only way to mold the younger generation. Her aim is to make her children speak and write in English as a running river. She has been teaching English for 10th standard for 8 years. Her students have achieved 100% result in English for 6 times out of 8 years. She is interested in listening music, singing songs and writing poetry. She is just a budding poetess who wants to attain professionalism in writing. So she hopes you will like the poems of this budding poetess and encourage her to bloom as a poetess. Her poems are O Giant Fire and Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, Riza. Our next poet is Miss Riza Salam. She has graduated in Bachelor's of Design Honors. She uses creative narratives to exhibit her expressions through art, films and writings. To know more about her content creation, follow her on Instagram. Her poems are on how to love. Our next poet is Mr. A. Arun Prasad, BSc, MA, MEd, MPhil, PGDELT, PGDSE, PhD, working in Dharmapuri district. He joined as secondary grade teacher, then promoted as graduate teacher in 2006. He was a state athlete, represented Tamil Nadu sprint team. He also won prizes in various spectrum of cultural activities, especially in stage performances. When he entered teaching in 2004, he used ICT and language games as his MPhil thesis and his PhD research. Both were on language games and particularly for grammar items. He feels proud to be a teacher. He has been using his personalized software SAP, SSLC Automated Package, and grammar games to make his school children specialize his second language. He likes writing English drama and Tamil Kavidai. It was his mentor and friend Brinda ma'am motivates him to write English poems. He believes art is long and life is short. His poems are Death and If You Are Lonely. Our next poet is Mr. R.P. Guru Prabhu, MA English, MA Public Administration, B.Ed, DSM, PG, CTE, CLET, graduate teacher, Chennai Higher Secondary School, working in Kumbakonam. Guru Prabhu is a nature lover. He loves music, dance, traveling more to explore new experiences. He is a literature student who has completed master's degree in that. He is a teacher by profession. He always loves to say, Guru, the learner forever. He loves his profession. He is a happy man. He always believes nature and God are the same. Both have to be praised. He spends some time on eco activities like planting trees, cleaning water bodies, and he loves volunteering. He loves cycling. He always thanks his parents and God for what he is now. His poems are, It is when I walked away from you that I found, and Ask Me. Our next poet is Mr. P. Chandrasekharan, graduate teacher from Erode. He is working as a teacher for the past 15 years. He started his career as a teacher in the year 2005. His qualifications are MA, B.Ed. He is handling English subject for the upper primary classes. He is very punctual, kind and helpful. He is very much interested in creating e-contents, singing, telling stories, video editing. His hobby is reading books. His poems are Rainbow and A Little Hope. And our next poet is Mrs. D. Brinda, MA, MPhil, B.Ed, CTE, graduate teacher, working in Government High School, Melpattambakkam, Kadalur. She is hailing from Kanyakumari and she has got around 25 years of experience. She has composed around 1,000 poems, published 2 books, Leaves of Olive, Leaves of Nationalism. Her verses has got published in many anthologies and journals, and she has got some awards, and she is running a YouTube channel for school students, and her poems are My Dear and Rainbow of Verses.
Hi everybody, I am Alice from Ramnad. I deemed it a great pleasure to share A few words about our creative writers group. Our admin ma'am, Mrs. Brinda, who is in Kadalur, she is the gem of the teacher society. Works are framed by her round the clock. Creative works, everything round the clock she is working with a lot of innovative thoughts. Words fail to express our gratitude towards her admin par. Luckily, I was introduced in this creative pool by my beloved friend, Mrs. Jayanti from Ramnad. When I feel inferior and no confidence to write the poem, my admin ma'am, our admin, Mrs. Brinda, encouraged me, and her words gave me confidence to write. I start with ice cream. That is the topic. So sweet, so cool, this group activities going on, relishing us. We are really enjoying this creative writers group, each and everyone. Daily we'll get on topic. We are eagerly waiting for the topic. We do our best to imagine and write creatively something new. Within 4 months time, we got the greatest opportunity to publish a short story and 2 anthologies of poetry together from our creative writers group. In WhatsApp, we got this creative writers group. Everybody in this group are great poets, contemporary poets. Their thoughts, their vocabularies, their presentation, everything very innovative and appreciable. Words fail to express their great abilities. And this group makes us think higher, imaginative, and enriches our vocabulary too. So many varieties of poems, haiku, pyramid poetry, and ode on rain, friend like that. Then limerick poems, pastoral poems, elegy, and a ballad also. Varieties of poems we came to practice by this creative writers group. We got appreciation certificate, and some great writers got the prizes also. On the day of our Independence Day, we have one competition. Great thing it is. We have the memorable certificate, appreciation certificate. A well-known writer, best teacher, invariably guides us kindly. She wishes all CW group members to be known to the world like her. More than 120 poems, all written. All the poets are written, more than 120 poems. Had a YouTube channel also. More than 5,000 subscribers she got. She is serving the children with her YouTube channel by conducting a lot of creative ideas in her classrooms. So nice, her lessons are in YouTube channel. Hats off to you, ma'am. The learning process, the creative making, everything, she is incomparable. Numerous creative works are going on. It's a lot for your kind guidance and your efforts to make all the teachers to come forward to exhibit their talents. Thank you so much, ma'am. We are so proud to be in your creative writers group. Really, all the creative writers in this group are blessed by God's grace. Let God have pleasing to our works, bless us, each and every creative writers in this group. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. May God bless you with good health and long life.
I will be failing in my duty if I do not express my sincere thanks to those who helped me immensely in bringing out this book successfully. May I render my hearty thanks to Mr. Selvaraj, Mr. Srinivasan, for their earnest guidance and in doing the editorial tidying up. A big thanks to Mr. Ramesh. He helped in many ways from the start of preparing the Google form and in preparation of the certificates and many other things. Thank you, Ramesh sir. Hearty thanks to Dr. Mahadevan, Mrs. Shireen, Mrs. Saranya, Mrs. Manimikalai, Mrs. Jayanti, Mrs. Nitya, Mr. Kumaran, Mr. Anand, Mrs. Kalyani, Mrs. Nirmala Nagarajan, Mrs. Deepa for their editing work. I also thank Mr. Hariharan for helping me in many of the ways in alignment of pages and all other things. I extend a hearty thanks to the Blue Rose Publications. Thank you, one and all. To err is human, to forgive divine. Thank you.